Hey, I'm Bill Spadea. As you know, there was an incredible act of evil perpetrated in Paris on Friday night. I spent some time this morning talking to a New Jersey parent of a student who was overseas and in Paris at the time. I also talked to that student and what he heard and what that experience was like for him. Now, it has brought up a lot of other questions, specifically, how do we keep ourselves safe in America, here in New Jersey, going forward? Some are saying one of the ways is to not allow any more Syrian refugees into this country. About 20 governors have stood up and said this, Governor Christie among them. And it really begs the question, why are there five major Muslim countries, including the United Arab Emirates and Saudi Arabia, Kuwait among them, who have refused to allow Syrian refugees into their country? Why do we need them to come to America? Governor Christie said no. If we can't keep our borders secure, we are risking the lives potentially of Americans. He has said no. What do you think? Should Syrian refugees continue to come into the United States, specifically in New Jersey? Governor Christie says no. I agree with him. Let me know what you think on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadea. And of course, we'll continue the conversation on the web. And you can hear all the audio from my interviews this morning at NJ1015.com.